This is a school, or used to be a school in Piatykhatky region of Kharkiv, and it was shelled many times in the spring of 2022, and now you see the results of this shelling. This region is close to the Russia, it's north. North district of Kharkiv, and well, actually, it used to be a school, and there are many schools in Kharkiv in such a condition, unfortunately.